But of all the great Latin stars, it was Roberto Clemente who championed the Hispanic players' struggle for acceptance. Roberto Echeverria.
I was in awe of Clemente. What a player he was. He was a certain control. Displays and beautiful hair.
Broadcast journalist Geraldo Rivera.
He played like a gazelle, a beautiful, graceful man, going from 0 to 60 in the blink of an eye. Someone break through. He's been a culture with tremendous success and skill. Roberto Clemente is to Hispanic